Great news, it's a Pitcombe spring and it is now flowing. What a delightful treat.